Thank you. Father, you have made the union of husband and wife so clear as you did symbolize the marriage of Christ and his church. Look with love upon Barbara, your daughter, now joined with Dan in marriage. She asks your blessing. Give her the grace of love and peace, and she always follow the example of the Holy Women whose praises are sung in the church. And Daniel puts trust in her and recognizes that she is his equal and heir with the land of grace. May he always honor and love as Christ loves his wife, the church. Father, keep them both always to your command. Keep them faithful in marriage and us to be living examples of Christian life. Give them the strength of God to come to the gospel so that they may be witnesses of Christ's love. Bless them with children and help them to be good parents. May they live and see their children's story. And after having over, to grant them the fullness of life and saints and children. We ask you this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, and you keep my confession. Look now on our sister and faith of your church, and grant us the peace and the unity of your kingdom, where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And also with you.
Let us now offer each other a sign of
Lord, I am
Lord,
I am
Lord,
I am
Lord,
I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I am Lord, I
Father, keep us alive and together so that the peace of Christ is in you and be all.
Bye bye.
See you later.